what we'll do today is learn how to play the melody with some chords in behind. So it'll be a standalone kind of piano solo, and I think you'll love it. And also, I think you'll find it's pretty easy. Let's go. Let's jump into it. We just got to break it down into two basic sections. One section is this minor thing. You don't have to memorize this yet. This minor thing going on. Gently weaves. Like that. Okay. So let's break it down. See how it looks. Let's start with a B and E. Lift your hand up and go E, A, okay? I look at you. See? Well, I hit the F, I'm gonna play an F, D, down to the C, okay? It's gonna lift. These chords here, we're just going to simply pick at them one at a time. Why my guitar? This is a G. Gently. We're going to go over this again, guys. So sleeps. Okay, let's take it from the beginning again. Now remember when to start with a B and E here. Get ready with your A. But this time, let's play octaves, okay? So start B and E. I swing your hand up here. G. F sharp. Right? Lift. A minor here. Get ready. Drop to the G. When we play the G here, this time we're playing the D at the same time. Just cookie cutter, A minor to G. Your four fingers right over the D, and we're going up sleeps. So sleeps here, D. Just an E chord. You know what's really nice about this song is you can, as you're moving along here, you can just play any parts of those chords you want. But anyways, I digress. Let's go to the top again, ready? This time, let's fill in a little bit of the chord here. Your hand doesn't have to move. A, E, A. So, I this time in the bass, I'm playing a D in the middle. I, again. And there's no right or wrong way to play this, okay? You just fool around down here any way you want. So again, to top. Da, nice and slow. G. F. Get your hand over the A minor. Chord here, D, F sharp, a D chord. Move up to E. There's the E chord, E, G sharp, B. Any part of that you want to play, you can. Okay, back to the top. Last time for this line, ready? B, I, love. A minor, G, the D, ready? E. I was just playing an E chord, nothing else. E, G sharp, B, E, G sharp, B, okay? Now the second time through, the words are we're going to do the same thing. I look at the floor and same thing. Exactly the same. This time we're going to a C chord. The second time through, we go to a C chord. And then E again. All right. Okay, we're going to do it together. You ready? Get ready. Get your hands over the A, B and E. Okay, we'll do it slow. Right from the top, we're going to do it, and we're going to do the second line and end up with the C and E. Then we'll talk about the chorus. All right? Ready in the A. The first time is a D, right? Over the A minor. This time, C. Okay. If you made it to here, you can make it to the end, my friends. It moves into an A major chord, so. Okay, you remember that part? Let's put our hand here. B, C sharp, E, F sharp, G sharp. Those are the notes we're going to play in this second part, so. So I went from an A bass to a C sharp bass. And again, we'll just learn it by single notes right now. So I don't know how. Okay, don't have to memorize it right now. Just watch how it moves. Just hang in there. Okay. So, while my guitar gently wheeze. A major, get ready. Play an A major, A, C sharp, B. A sharp in the bass. Get ready for the F sharp in the bass. Back to the C sharp. So, I don't know, C sharp, da, da, F sharp. Da, 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 da. Back and forth, see? So. Sharp in the bass. And that goes to a B minor. Again, we're talking about those same notes. So it's going to be A bass. We're going to play that A chord here. And then C sharp. So what I'm doing, like I did in the first time, I'm filling in the middle notes, the fifth of the chord. So, and you don't have to go that heavy. You can just still do octaves if you want, okay? I don't know why. F sharp, da, 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 back to the C sharp. How to unfold your love. That's kind of how the bass looks like, okay? I know I'm talking too much. Back to the A. C C sharp, F sharp, C sharp, B minor, remember? So same notes. Exactly same as this. F sharp in the bass. Back to the E. Now you know the entire song. It swings back from the beginning, remember? If I'm doing a good job or a bad job of this, but I can tell you it's easier than it kind of looks. There's two main parts. The first part is these two lines. The first time it ends in a D, the second time through it ends in a C. Okay? You can hear that. And then this, it's two times through like that, okay? Let's play it together. How does that sound? That sounds good to me. Okay. I'm just going to do it slow. I'll call out the chords and see what you can do. Let's get our hand ready over the position, A, E, A. And we're gonna start with the B and E, remember that? So, F sharp, F and C, left, A minor. Remember the D. E. F sharp. F. Left. A minor. The change is coming. C. E7. Now we move into the major. C sharp. F sharp. Back to C sharp. B minor. Get ready on the E. The A. F sharp. C sharp. Sorry. B minor. Back to the E. Back up top. Thanks for joining me, guys. Peace.